Hi guys, this is Naveen Kumar from CSE department. In this video, I would like to say about image processing application with fuzzy logic. First of all, let us know what is image processing. Image processing is a set of computational techniques for analyzing, enhancing, compressing, and reconstructing the image. Applications of fuzzy logic in practical life are artificial intelligence and operational control. Using fuzzy logic in image processing. Fuzzy logic aims to model the vagueness and ambiguity in complex systems. In recent years, the concept of fuzzy logic has been extended to image processing by Hamid Tizers. Fuzzy image processing is not a unique theory. It is a collection of different fuzzy approaches to image processing. The representation and processing depends on the selected fuzzy technique and on the problem to be solved. Fuzzy image processing is divided mainly into three stages. First, image fuzzification. Second, image modification of membership values. Third, image defuzzification. This diagram shows the fuzzy image processing, which includes image fuzzification, membership modification, image defuzzification. We encode image data called fuzzification and decode the results called defuzzification to process images by means of fuzzy techniques. The main power of fuzzy image processing is mainly in the intermediate step, a change of membership function values. This diagram shows the original image and the result image. In between this, there is a modification of memberships where the values are interchanged and it is in placed in order. The advantages of fuzzy image processing. There are many reasons to use fuzzy technique. The most important are fuzzy techniques are powerful tools for knowledge representation and processing. Fuzzy techniques can manage the vagueness and ambiguity efficiently. The applications of image processing are newspaper industry, computing technology, medical applications, image enhancement or restoration, artistic effects, etc. Thank you.